This is F1 World. Plenty of brilliant drivers, plenty of thrills and spills, guaranteed. Formula One returns to the desert today and this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. What a qualifying yesterday for George Russell. He'll start today's race from pole position, with Lance Stroll alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Perez, Fernando Alonso, and today's F1 World Challenger, Verstappen, Sainz, Sargent, Ocon, Gasly, Albon, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, and Anthony Davidson joined.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, I need you to get into P4 by the end of the race. P4. Make use of the overtake button and see what you can do. Fantastic. Two cars at once. Really well done. laps in a row, beautiful stuff, keep it going. There's the checkered flag and we hit our target position. Well done, mate, well done.
A fantastic team effort then to secure victory here in the desert. And talk to me. What do you think it was that sealed the win for them?
Well, time management probably played quite a large role in the outcome of this one. As ever, it's not just about speed, it's all about maintaining that speed consistently over a stint, over a race distance. So being able to keep up the lap times while still being smooth on the controls and gentle on the tyres, that's really where the race was won today.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Concludes all the action today. We are set for such an unpredictable time for another F1 World event. Lots of talent on the grid, a great racetrack as well. Let's get things started. The Yas Marina circuit is made up of 3.4 miles of track, featuring 21 corners with two very long straights. DRS zones going into the heavy braking zones of both turn 8 and turn 11 offer plenty of potential for overtaking. The circuit comes with its fair share of tricky corners as well, in particular turns 15, 16 and 17, which will certainly test a driver's braking management. Final chats with the engineers done, final moments to ground themselves and run through what they need to do in the F1 World Contest ahead. Who is going to take the checkered flag?
okay to use your overtake button. We got the win and you did it cleanly. Incredible.
And with that, we wrap up another incredible Grand Prix weekend. Anthony Davidson, a resounding victory today. Faces. We're getting to such an important point of the season now.